Thank you. I would request Chairman Sir to present the green bowl as a token of gratitude to the Honorable Chief Guest Devarshi Kalanath Shastri. Respected Devarshi Kalanath Shastri Ji, the Chief Guest of the occasion, Chairman School Managing Committee Dr. V.S. Sisodia, Shri Kamal Kothari Ji, Shrimati Asha Golecha Ji, Member Advisory Committee, Bhavans Jaipur Kendra, Director Bhavans Jaipur Kendra, Shri Vishwas Deshpande Ji, Director Academic Shrimati Veena Gokhale, Dr. Satish Patra, Deputy Director Higher Education Bhavans Jaipur Kendra, Colonel Kaushal Mishra, Shri Praveen Saxena, Members of School Managing Committee, Shri S.P.S. Bhandari, Principal Bhavans Vidya Ashram K. Munshi Mark, Parents, Staff Members, Students of Class 12, Volunteers, and dear students, I stand before you as the Founder Principal of Vidya Ashram Pratapnagar to accord you a warm welcome on this memorable day of the first Ashirvachanam ceremony of the first batch of this school in our school campus. This indeed is an important day in the history of the school as we reach yet another milestone by sending the first batch of class 12 for board examination. We are indeed blessed and fortunate to have Devarshi Kalanath Shastri Ji with us this evening. Giving a brief introduction, Shastri Ji is an Indologist, a linguist, a prolific writer of Sanskrit, Hindi and English. He is credited with evolving technical terminology in Indian languages and has been recognized as a champion for ensuring a respectable status to Hindi as the official language of our state and union. He has authored and edited nearly 24 books in all three languages. He is a literary historian, critic and commentator. In the history of modern Sanskrit literature, he is known as fiction writer who has worked relentlessly for creative Sanskrit writing. Kalanath Ji started his career with the pursuit of traditional Sanskrit learning the Vedas and Shastras under the tutelage of Sanskrit scholars like his own father, Bhat Madhuranath Shastri, Pandit Patabiram Shastri, Pandit Hari Shastri and Jagdish Sharma Ji. After obtaining his postgraduation degree in English for 8 years, he taught English at the Postgraduate College, University of Rajasthan, and then took over administrative responsibilities. He has adorned the position of Director of Sanskrit Education, Chairman Rajasthan Sanskrit Academy, Chairman Modern Sanskrit Chair at Sanskrit University, to name a few. He is an advisor and permanent member of Government of Rajasthan Hindi Law Committee, National Book Trust and Sahitya Academy. Since 2013, he has been a member of the Sanskrit Commission of Government of Rajasthan. He has received several accolades for his contribution in the field of literature. In 1998, he received the prestigious Rashtrapati Puraskar by the President of India, Dr. K.R. Narayanan, for his contribution to Sanskrit. In 2004, he was also awarded by Central Sahitya Academy, Government of Rajasthan, who honored him with Lifetime Achievement Award in 2012. He has won many more awards and titles. We are indeed blessed to have such a luminary amidst us this evening, and we are sure his words of wisdom shall fill the hearts and minds of these young Bhavanites who are now ready to take a flight to the outside world. We wish to thank you, sir, for having accepted our invitation. We also welcome and extend our gratitude to all the members of the School Management Committee present here for gracing the occasion. This day is special not only for us, but also for the parents of Class 12 students who have been very gracious to be present this evening. They repose their faith in us when the school was in its infancy with uncertain future. We shall remain indebted to you for your support and us for your support. A special welcome to the outgoing class who has lots of dreams to be fulfilled and are looking forward to the challenges the world is going to throw to them. Hope we have prepared you well to reach your destination. Once again, welcome you all, welcome to one and all present here. Namaskar.
Thank you, ma'am. The future lies before you like a hidden mass of snow.
Be careful how you tread on it, for every mark will show. Urbanites reflect the growth, the ethos and the culture of the school, besides being a fine testimony to the varied achievements. With culmination of the beliefs, thoughts and emotions of a student manifested through the magnificent portals of class teachers. For a closer insight, I invite the class teacher of 12th A, Srimati Dipali Madan, for citation.
Namaskar everyone. I am here to introduce class 12th A. It has been a privilege teaching these children. They are the very first batch of class 12. These students are not just names on my class list. They hold a special place in my heart, as I have been their class teacher for 3 consecutive years. Class 12A has a strength of 23 students. It's a science section with subjects physics, chemistry, biology and maths, English, and optional subjects like psychology, information practices, commercial art, and physical education. To begin with, roll number 1, Aditya Sharma. Aditya is an active and enthusiastic child who is always smiling. He has high energy level and enjoys finding new outlets for self-expression. He shouldered the responsibility as the cultural head. Nobody can forget the steady streams of laughs he invoked by his stand-up comedy. He is also inclined towards sports and has participated in games like khokho, volleyball and football. Ajay Meena. A humble, reserved and quiet child, Ajay joined the school in class 11. He uses his words sparingly. He is quite comfortable with his peer group and enjoys their company. He is a sports enthusiast and participates in various sporting events. Little confidence and belief in himself will do wonders for him. R.M. Vijay. R.M. is a friendly, joyful and outgoing personality. He is here with us since class 8. He likes to act on impulse and is averse to criticism. He is fiercely competitive when it comes to sports. He is a wonderful wushu player and has reached till nationals. He also has keen interest in athletics and other sports. Discipline and dedication will help him achieve his goals. Avi Godara. Avi is an assertive and outspoken girl full of energy. She joined the school 4 years back. We know her as an athletic girl with a passion for sports. She has been participating in various sporting events. She has contributed immensely to Vivek House, to which she belongs. She bagged Best Athlete Trophy for Academic Session 2014-15. She has also achieved Special Award for Outstanding Achievements in the field of sports. Dedication and discipline will help her strike a balance between sports and academics. Deeksha Meena. A sincere and sensible girl, Deeksha speaks less but comes across as a warm-hearted person with strong sense of responsibility. She joined the school in the year 2011. She is creative and possesses a beautiful handwriting. Perseverance and faith in her abilities will help her fulfill her dreams. Gaurav Kumar Jorwal. Gaurav is a playful, lively and energetic child. He joined the school in class 8. He is friendly and helpful and lives for the moment. He enjoys the company of his friends. He also enjoys playing outdoor sports and games. He can do wonders if he concentrates and makes up his mind. Juhi Girl. Juhi is a confident, social and affectionate girl. She joined the school in class 8. She is full of curiosity and energy. Her goal can never be too far if she channelizes her energy in right direction. Khushi Kamar. Khushi is here with us since class 9. She is a considerate, thoughtful girl with a friendly disposition. She seeks full responsibility. She likes to play badminton. A little motivation will help kindle the spark of passion in her and take her to the path of success. Mahendra Barwa. A sober, modest, and thoughtful person, Mahendra joined the school in 2012. He's a level-headed person with a sense of humor. He has keen interest in sports and participates in various inter-house and inter-school events. He is also a member of Maths Club and has special interest in the subject. He also loves to sing. Mahima Verma. A soft-spoken, considerate and affable person, Mahima joined the school in class 8. She can rightfully be called the Picasso of our school as she is highly creative and natural and spontaneous with paint and brush. She has the credit of designing school diary cover page. She has been enthusiastically participating in inter and intra-school art and craft activities like software designing, poster making, painting, etc. and has brought many laurels to school. She was given a special award to recognize her remarkable achievements in this field. Mansi Meena. Mansi is an agile, athletic girl with leadership quality. She joined the school 4 years back and has grown up as a confident girl. She shouldered the responsibility of Shaurya House captain. Her zest for dancing is unmatched. She has a great interest in sports and participates regularly in various competitions. She has a lot of caliber. Her persistent efforts will help her follow her dreams. Megha Mohan. A poised, composed and dignified girl, she is there with us for last 5 years. She has a creative mind and an aesthetic eye. Highly artistic, she has designed the cover pages of school magazine Bhavan Dhara. She is extremely focused and secured a CGPA of 10 in class 10th. She has a vibrant imagination and a flair for writing. She is also a member of English Literary Club. Monica Jangi. Monica is a modest and methodical person. She joined the school in class 11th. She is decisive and clear in her thoughts. She was appointed school prefect. She has interest in varied fields like art, sports and computers. Little hard work will enable her to attain her goals. Nikhil Dayal. Nikhil is a decent and disciplined boy who joined the school 2 years back. Tough as nails in sports, he was elected as sports head for this session. He has been participating in various competitions and brought many accolades to school. He is very passionate about football. Determination and controlled attention will lead him to his goals. Pranav Bharadwaj. A cheerful and jovial person, Pranav is with us since 2012. He has an analytical bent of mind with a fine capacity to absorb knowledge. He has keen interest in computers and technology and wants to make his career in this field only. He is also inclined towards sports. Pratibha Yadav. Pratibha is intrinsically motivated, disciplined and gifted child. She joined school in class 8. She is a reflective and thoughtful person. She sets very high academic standards for herself. She secured a full 10 CGPA in class 10 and was proud recipient of Scholar's Blazer. She never loses her focus and invests her time and energy in the pursuit of her goals. Prateek Baplawat. A polite, friendly and courteous child, Prateek is with us for 2 years now. He is a promising child with interest in sports. He regularly participates in sports like basketball and volleyball. He has keen interest in maths as a subject and is also a member of Maths Club. Raghu Meena. Raghu is a rational, level-headed